Sweden is a beautiful place. I really like the forest and like the wilderness. I live pretty far up north, about 1.5 hours away from the Arctic Circle. We can see the northern lights. It's quite surreal, like you can't really believe it. It's like you never see like green in the sky. My name is Theo Broman, and I go by the player name Left Eye. And I'm 21 years old. I live in Birro. It's around 2,300 people that live here. In the summertime, the sun never really sets. I think it's fun. You can like go outside even if it's nighttime. I used to work at the airport because of my dad.
I have worked 33 years at the airport, and Theo has worked 1.5. It was really fun to have him there. But one day he said, "I want to quit." And I said, "Why?" "I want to play Fortnite." We say, "Okay, you will get 10 months to prove that."
When I put on the headset, it's like full focus, at least 10 to 12 hours. You have to if you want to be the best. If I'm not going to do it, someone else is going to take my place.
Left Eye with a very intelligent play.
It's the competition that motivates me. I want to go against the best players in the world. Fortnite has given me the opportunity to travel abroad, and I've been to Spain, San Francisco, Paris. When I was playing the qualifier, I was in Paris. I was on one of the last games. It was like a big pressure.
This is still anybody's game, Left Eye having the top-down advantage.
Either I win this game, I qualify for New York, and if I don't, I don't qualify.
He's gonna do it. I'm telling you, it's gonna happen. Left Eye going to the Fortnite World Cup final.
When I'm not playing, I'm either spending time like in my bedroom, reading the book, or just go relax. Happy that my parents supported me all this way and like believed in me.
Whatever he does, it's 100%. And he wants to be the best. I like to be a Fortnite parent.
If I would win the World Cup, it would be quite amazing.